Police in Florida have confirmed that two people have been killed and up to 16 injured in a shooting at a nightclub in Fort Myers. It happened as the club hosted a teen night, according to local media. The condition of some of those hurt is said to be life-threatening. Three people have reportedly been detained in connection with the shooting, while investigators seek to establish a motive. The attack comes 6 weeks after 49 people were killed in Orlando in the deadliest mass shooting in U.S. history.